I'm here today at Snetterton for a BSB test day, and I've just met with my friend Thomas Bridewell, former British Talent Cup rider. I've just heard that he's going to be doing Moto 2, which is really good. And yeah, it's been really good today. There's been, Tommy's got about really some good times in there, about 7th I think. But Buckham stole the lead today, beating Shaky Bums' lap time, all best time lap record, and so that's really good. And I've just heard a really funny story about Tom Sykes doesn't know this track very well, because he's just come back to this, and so he went down the into turn two, and he just went straight down instead of doing the 300 circuit. Thanks for watching.